You didn't hear, Moondog Mayne has been killed in an automobile accident. He was killed earlier this week down in Southern California. He was scheduled to appear tonight at the Cow Palace, but when the National Wrestling Alliance found out about the death of Moondog Mayne, U.S. Heavyweight Championship, which Moondog held, was put into escrow. Now, that means that for the last week, there has been no U.S. champion by the National Wrestling Alliance. The number one contender for that is Buddy Rose. Now, he will be fighting tonight, or wrestling tonight, against the number two contender, Dean Ho, for that particular title. Whoever wins that match will become the U.S. heavyweight champion. Dean Ho will be fighting Buddy Rose in the main event tonight. Now, because of the unfortunate death of Moondog Mayne, other matches have also had to have been changed. The triple main event will take place, and of course, that's the first event will be Buddy Rose and Dean Ho. Jimmy Shuka will wrestle Rowdy Piper in the second of three main events, and Mondo Guerrero will wrestle Alexis Smirnoff. Mondo